This is my feedback to your feedback to my article. Is traditional InfoSec marketing even necessary? I'm David Spark, and this is the seventh article in my CISO Security Vendor Relationship Series. All the feedback I hear from CISOs is that they want relationships with vendors. They ignore traditional marketing and email marketing. Now, if that's true, then why even bother with any traditional marketing? Vendors should just double down on relationship marketing. But is that even possible? Here are my favorite responses. Sean Todd said, I think most vendors still attempt the traditional marketing stuff just because habits are hard to change. That's very true. I blame the phenomenon of marketing automation. The whole theory being that if we shove this many leads into a bucket because of our automation system, we'll convert X percent into sales. And if you can turn sales into a verifiable equation, no matter the industry, then the right thing to do is just feed the variables, right? Some question the vendor's argument that traditional marketing is necessary because you simply can't scale relationship marketing. Randall Fritchie said, no one is asking all the vendors to wine, dine, golf with every CISO in the world individually. Instead, suggested Randall, support the CISO community by participating in local ISSA chapters. Joshua Hamilton recommended going to a CISO's direct report, something that I focus on in a previous article. He said, these people will most likely be vetting the solution, so the vendor's job is to help them look like a rock star. If you make someone look good in their job, it will definitely pay off. Hiram Mills doesn't want the traditional marketing to end. He said, if they stop, what will I give my kids when I get back from a conference? Excellent point, Hiram. That way your kids can recommend firewalls to their middle school classmates. That's real long game marketing. You can find all the articles, videos, and LinkedIn discussions right here. Please participate as I'd like to feature you in the next video. Thanks again for reading and watching the CISO Security Vendor Relationship Series.